So yes, in the first round of the competition, we also introduced from the Canadian Equestrian Team, their fourth rider tonight here is Carol Chopping and Brandy. So the entry number 15 on course. Thirteen-year-old Belgian Warmblood, Brandy, in the money this past season, Grand Prix action on the Florida Tour, and also in Virginia and Kentucky on 8 occasions. Best finished at 3rd in the Grand Prix action in Kentucky, and also 3rd in the Grand Prix of Roanoke, Virginia. The rider Harold Chopping hails from North Carolina, originally from Newmarket, Ontario, represents his home country of Canada as the alternate for the Barcelona Olympics of 1992. And a place in the World Cup final competition in 93. So our Canadian team, here's the final entry now in the deciding round. As we have Harold Chopping for the Canadian Equestrian Team, returning with Brandy, entry number 15. Brandy, 13-year-old Belgian Warmblood, Harold Chopping, the rider representing Canada, trying to shoot for Figaro's leading time of 3:00.09 with a clear round. So, ladies and gentlemen, we'll have the results for you in just a moment. An exciting finish for our International Open Jumper event, and our tiebreaker with an exciting finish for the last that proved to be the best. Ladies and gentlemen, the presentation of awards coming up here tonight with the International Open Jumping, $25,000 class number 85, and the presentation of the awards will be made by Stan Newhart, one of the members of our Washington International Horse Show Board of Directors. Ladies and gentlemen, let's officially congratulate in the winner's circle representing the Canadian Equestrian Team, Brandy and Harold Chopping, emerging victorious. So again, a curly finish to our second International Open class of our Wednesday schedule here at the Washington International, earning a check for $7,000 for the winning share of a $25,000 purse. 26 starters, 16 back for the jump off, and Harold Chopping with Brandy emerges victorious. Ladies and gentlemen, in recognition of the victory here tonight, we'd like to ask you all to please rise now as we honor the win for Canada with the playing of the Canadian National Anthem. Congratulations again to Harold Chopping and to Brandy. Salute again to our class winner here in tonight's competition. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we'll continue on now with the award ceremony coming up. And acknowledging our second place out of the open jumper division, we congratulate Figaro and Leslie Steele all the way from California for second place. Figaro is won by Robert and Colleen Haas from Sausalito, California, and they finished up in second. Third place going to Cinder Run, also out of our open jumper division, with Laura Crouch showing for Jeff Sutton of Cordova, Tennessee. The fourth place will be awarded to Ico and Laura Chapeau, entry number 77 for fourth from the Ico group of Nishanic Station, New Jersey. They placed fourth. Fifth place in our International Open class will be graduated from the United States Equestrian Team in Frills and Todd Minicus, entry number 4, a rider from Lake Forest, Illinois. The sixth place award will also go to United States Equestrian Team member Margie Goldstein from Wellington, Florida, with La Costa, entry number 6. Beyond and loan to our team by Robert Pergamon from Boca Raton, Florida. The two fastest four-faulters will gain 7th and 8th places, and the 7th place award will go to our Canadian team rider Steve Harris with Laggard earning the 7th place award. And the 8th place award goes to entry number 98 from the Open Jumper Division, Cavalacros, with Ray Texola for Mark Pierce of New York and the Sag Pond Farm of Bridgehampton, New York. So congratulations to our top 8 competitors. Hope you enjoyed our International Open Jumping. And Harold, we're going to ask you to lead us off with a well-deserved round of honor and a chance for all of you to congratulate the very best out of our International Open Jumper Division, the Canadian team emerges victorious. Very special thanks to Ms. Janet Newhart, member of our board of directors, for presenting the awards here in our International Open Jumping Competition.